home to many primitive shamanistic tribes of minotaurs. Try the class quest for shaman. Yeah, no problem. Sure thing. Join it. Teach away. And try out for the creatures of the plains. Enough to take out that Taurus. Enough to take out that Axe-wielding Maniac. Also notice we're fighting another Hydra. To the next trial. Prepare to be judged. quite enough to finish it off. Will be now. Ah, that was lucky. Now I'll finish him. Hey yo, Game Lord! Good to see you this morning. Just about wrapping up here, taking on this Shaman class quest. Add an extra potential class I can use to the list. Passed their test. Now for the Trial of Spirits. Ah, that's a shame. Such is the nature of the hardcore. But it gives you the thrill of being able to start over from scratch. Hence the popularity of the roguelike genre. Good. All the way to Nightmare. Oop. Dang. Pretty good. I hate being wicked. Best enough. I know what they're gonna do, but now they can't do it. Blue. Ooh. Thanks for the heads up. Yeah, hopefully someday. I do know that the next update for Smite itself is Wednesday season. Adds two extra characters from the Babylonian mythology. Gilgamesh and Tiamat. Good. Definitely good luck in whichever you choose. Lots of skulls. Skulls are primarily used to damage your opponent every time you make him. Getting nice stealthy. Every time you make a match, it does damage equivalent to the lead member's attack, which in my case would be 17. On a match of 3, I'd do 17 damage to the first person on the team. Match of 4 would do a little bit extra damage, as well as a match of 5. I don't remember what the exact damage shift was. Skull is a primary way to damage your opponent besides skills. Alright, Trial of the Gods. Necromancers are quite amusing though. Played Diablo 3 a little bit with our uncle the once, so that was the class he went with. Does sound fun. Really sturdy folks here. Well said there, Spencer. Quite strong enough. Whichever one of their characters it was that weakened us all. Guessing there's one more trial left. Really? Great. Aw, shucks. Back at ya. Now I can take on Vol Shaman. At my list of troops I can potentially be.